Jordan, I'm one of your lovely personal trainers at the Heart Sports Village Gym. Today I'm going to talk to you about a rack pull. So the rack pull, it targets the calves, the hamstrings and the glutes and the lower back. Really good exercise to strengthen the lower back. It can help with the deadlift. So obviously if you've got lower back pain, you can't get that range of motion down. Rack pull is a really good accessory movement. Now we're going to talk about techniques, 6 points and how you're going to set up your rack pull. To start off with, make sure the plate's on, hips on, that's a massive essential, hips for all you've got to be on. Next, we're going to aim for the bar to be on this mid-cap and the knee-cap. Okay, once that's in position, we can start to actually look at techniques and posture. Next posture, feet bent and shoulder width apart, your knees going to be slightly bent, look from the side, your back's going to be straight, and your shoulders flat, and your feet bending forward. We're going to climb to the bar, that's a bit of repetition. Once you get to the top, pull it to them, and then slowly come back down. Maybe 2 or 3 now to the side, just so you can see. So when you get to the top, slowly come back down, breathe it in, and then bring it out, and come up. As you can see, I kept my core really strong there, my knees were bent, and my back was always straight. Reducing any stress for the lower back, and knee, feet were always solidly on the ground, and pressure was always through the bottom of the heels. So that's the rack pull, that's the benefits, teaching points, and techniques. If you need any other advice, come and find me in the gym. You know who I am, you know my face, always there to help.